Again, I'm quoting you, sir. You say, I'm a faculty of IIM Indore, and for the last couple of years, it has been a very very close journey with digital environment to French beards. When I was working, people are talking digital, but they're not using it. They do conference. They talk about pitching, but they do not execute. What do you mean by that?
Okay. I think there's something you missed out. I'll fill it up.
Mm.
Is that I saw for the last 5 years, when this decision was happening, everybody, you want to pick it up? If everybody is talking digitally, they're not walking digitally.
If it could be
a simple thing, everybody around 35 years of age, 30-35 is the time, when company, because last 4 years, digital world has suddenly changed. Now, your bosses and the job is demanding that you are supposed to know digital. Now, to become relevant, you are faking to be digital. So you start going to conferences, taking selfie in front of digital conference and trying to show that you understand digital. So there are times people are watching in the conference, they're actually not even hearing, right? They're not even hearing. They don't understand what is happening because two things. One, their present job doesn't allow them to do digital, not hear and go to conferences. Most things which digital taught you, you have to execute. If you don't execute, you will never learn. Because digital is more of a function and less of academics. So you can have a Google Analytics pass. You can have a great degree in HubSpot. You can have a content marketing from any best university. But if the problem comes, you will not be able to solve. It needs functional thing. So most people are trying to fake because they have to keep their job. There are very few people who are actually learning. Even if they're learning, there's a problem they cannot use in their job because their boss is not allowing them to job. There's a big problem happening. There are few companies. I'll tell you the biggest gross problem I see here. Many companies say they are doing marketing, but they are doing sales promotion. Most of the CEOs and the managing directors of the company, there are a few marketing companies. Like Hindustan Lever is a marketing-oriented company. They do research. They try to understand the consumer beer. They're very marketing focused. But if you go to any Tom, Dick, small company, they try to give sales promotion. They try to give some offer in a trade. And they say, we are doing marketing. That's not marketing. Similarly, digital, people do email marketing, right? They asking their kids in the office, well, I want likes and followers. They think they're digital, but they're not, right? So if you talk about marketing automation, you talk about content marketing. And this is happening not in small level. I'm talking about large bank, which I consult. Large bank, right? Few thousand crore of USD, I'm talking about. Their content marketing is wrong. Because they don't know what is right and wrong. They all are in a mess. So digital, so that is the reason I said that. People talk. They go to one conference. I find there's a huge funny thing happened on the LinkedIn profile. I am a Bitcoin enthusiast. What does it mean? Right? I am a marketing automation expert and enthusiast. If you go and see the CV, he has gone to one conference of a Bitcoin and he's saying he's a Bitcoin enthusiast. So this is what is happening. So if you tell, so there at a time, most of my CEO friends talk about, drip marketing. So will you explain me what is drip? I really don't know. He smiled as I answered, don't know. I just said something. This is what is happening, right? So this is happening because, for one reason, people don't read. They don't have time to read. They have become so aged. The age have caught up. The reading habit has gone down. They can't cope up with the speed. After doing 9-10 hours of work, they don't find time to read. By that time, you're 2 days late. You're actually 6 days or a month late in the digital world. Okay. Because it is growing in a very fast rate. To cope up, you need to always upgrade every day. So if I want to be relevant, today's 8th, right? 7th. So you have to be Subhobroto's 2019th 7th March version. And tomorrow it should be 8th version. Okay. That's how digital works.